Thank you. Ready to get this on.
Thank you, Assemblymember Jones. We've had a long-standing friendship. As I come through, I see, well, we toured that site. We went to that little shop. We toured the downtown together. So I thank you for your continued steadfast leadership and your advocacy for this region and our state capital. You're doing an incredible job. So our great Assemblymember Billy Jones. Also, Mayor Rosenquist, I had a chance to spotlight Tracy, your wife, and she talked about the mask requirement we had, which we thought was a good alternative to having to close down businesses, simply say, let's make sure that the customers and the employees are safe and wearing masks or having a vaccination option. So I want to thank you for the work you did in Plattsburgh, but also for basically preparing for a January surge.